Good morning, Trailblazers. It's Monday, February 4th, 2019. I'm Alexander, and I'm from Mrs. Molina's fifth grade class. Everyone, please stand for the pledge. Please be seated. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Here's Ms. Christinger.
A great big thank you to everyone who participated in our Literacy Week activities last week. We had such a blast. I hope you did too. Make sure that you are coming down to the Media Center to get new books, return books if you have them, because we want to see you reading, reading, reading. All right, happy Monday, and back to our news crew.
Today's lunch is pulled pork sandwich, cheese or pepperoni pizza, and tuna plate. Side items include seasoned black beans and seasoned potato wedges. Fruit is also available. Now let's go to Ms. Keltner for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Monday to you. Hope you had a great weekend. And I wonder how many Trailblazers were missing this morning due to the Super Bowl staying up. But it really wasn't that late of a game, so hopefully you enjoyed yourselves. And the Patriots won 13-3, so now I wonder if that will predict our DeSoto Bowl that's going to happen this afternoon. It got postponed from Friday due to the weather. All right, we have one birthday today to celebrate, Xavier L. Happy birthday, Xavier, come on down to the front office because we are celebrating with you. We want to give a shout out and apology to Kian Oliver in Miss Cole's class. We are so sorry we mispronounced your name on Friday, but congratulations on passing your addition facts, Kian. We're really proud of you. Keep up the good work. Also, Reagan R., Miss Scoville's class, passed extra math facts, the addition facts. So congratulations to Reagan. All right, let's see. This week we're going to be kicking off our TFA Thursday. So our Trailblazer Fitness Adventure will be in full action starting this week. And then next week, everybody gets to dress comfortably in their workout gear. And you'll get more information about that coming soon. Today we are kicking off our Sanford Harmony curriculum. We're going to be taking time each day to do a meet and greet and buddy up, and there will be lessons throughout the week that you will be learning more about taking care of yourself, helping others, getting to know those students in your class and on your grade level and throughout the school. And so each week we'll be saying a new way to say hello to kick us off. And today it's going to be the Czech word for hello, which is pronounced ahoy. It's spelled A-H-O-J, but it's pronounced ahoy. But I actually got to go to Prague, Czech Republic, during the Thanksgiving vacation, and what they really say is dobrý den, and that's good day. So that's more of the formal way, dobrý den. So let's everybody practice that. One, two, three. Dobrý den. So now when we're walking through the halls and throughout the week, let's greet each other with dobrý den. All right. Our themes for this week are going to be diversity and inclusion. Some teachers in grade levels will be doing unit one, getting to know each other activities, and others will be doing the unit two, the discovering commonalities. Either way, they're all good lessons to get to know each other and to help our see something, say something, and make sure we're there for our friends. All right, I believe those are all the announcements. I have one last. Oh, happy birthday to Donald Shrum. I wonder, did we miss some? So these were from yesterday. Is that true? Is that it, what it was? Okay, the fourth, Donald Shrum. I'm sorry. All right, we'll get that birthday list updated. Happy birthday, Trailblazers. Come on down to the front office. All right, those are all the announcements I have. Sending it on back to the news team.
That's it for today's edition of WDTS.
Yes. Cheers to 30 years, Trailblazers. And remember, no grit, no pearl. Bye.